this is Redstone, and it is here, and we're back with another video of Lumber Tycoon Fortnite, or Lumber Fortnite, however you want to say this. So this is episode 3. 9 more episodes to go, and then we've finished this, unfortunately. So I think at the start of today's episode, we'll start by selling some wood here, because we're going to get some more money. I don't really know what we should buy. I'm leaning towards like a better axe or something, like we save up 2,000 for a boss axe, and then we can start thinking about maybe upgrading our sawmill. If I'm honest, I don't really want the fair sawmill, because I've used it before, and like the shabby and the fair aren't really that different. So there's not really any point in buying the fair, I don't think. I mean, it does say it's a lot better, but really it's not. I mean, it'll be a bit of a waste of money. Oh, I haven't put my truck against that one or anything, but that'll be fine. I'll do that in a second. We'll just pile it in. Oh no, that hasn't worked. There it goes. Oh no, that hasn't worked either. Right, yeah, let's keep it going. Right, how much wood have we got? Everything's going right. Oh no, it's failed. Right, so I think we'll try and aim for start a better axe. I'm going to I've maxed that all out, so now it's as big as it can. It'll just make the chunks really small, and it'll be nice and always fatter, but you know, they'll be worth the same amount, and I'm hopefully just try and fit some more in my truck. Really, I don't think, like, the only difference I think, really, the difference between this and the fair sawmill is, the fair sawmill you can just sort of do, you can make bigger bits, but that's not really the like. Do you not realize a whole tree's not gonna sell like that? It's like you need to actually chop it up. He bought an axe. What's his name, mate? Get an axe. He actually fit that in. That's quite impressive, actually. How much did he get any money for that? Was it like 20 quid? I don't know. I really don't know. What was it? Two for that? I mean, that's not really that good. But let's carry on selling, and we'll go and chop down some more trees. For getting our truck. I'm not going to go for stupid. I'm going to go. Oh, you know what I will do? I'll get my trailer on here. We'll try and really get. Oh no, I'm in the passenger seat. I'll try and get a trailer attached so that we can start saving loads of wood. I would prefer the bigger trailer, but that's not going to happen yet. To be honest, we haven't got that far into the series. This is going to be hard. I don't get really hard last episode. We'll try and get really close like that. Level it out. That's tiny. There we go. So we'll chop down this tree since it's here. I mean, at the moment, oak trees are doing us quite well for money, actually. So this is like first person for ages, so I'll zoom out and do it. Oh, I'll zoom out and do this. I just zoomed right in again. That's no good. One, chop. eventually I have like a fully automated system where we put it in and we get stuff, you know, we just get the planks out. It doesn't matter how long they are because it has a stupid thing of 10 units. Guys, I can't be able to learn what a unit is. I mean, it might be, it might be a tiny tile, I don't know. Ooh, that just went in, guys. So how we do, maybe, it's not really an ideal size. Yeah, I mean, that is the benefit of having a bigger sawmill, as you make them bigger. This isn't really, that corner's really not going very well, is it? I'll put some in here. I'll put the bigger ones in here. Oh no, don't. No, please. I'll put the bigger ones in here. Leave the smaller ones to channel into there. I'll get another tree. Shall we go? This one? Yeah, that'll do. And I think that might be all we can fit in. So we'll just chop this one down. Like so. It would be good if we have like a splitter which splits them in half, so like half go to one sawmill, half go to another, and then like they both come in at different places. That would be really handy. Oh dear. That's not good. Right. That would be really handy because then we can get like more trees in one go. Yeah. I'm just imagining like a massive line of trailers. That could actually be a thing. Yeah. When we start getting like OP woods in like that, that would be epic. If we could get like loads of different sort of stations, yeah? So we sort of pull up, just drive, make sure they're all straight, and then we just chuck. We just go mental with the wood. And like it'll split it out, you know? Every so often it'll split in half, so. Like, we get a little bit going to each truck. Trailer, that's it. And I think that would actually be really good because you can get, like, we can dedicate, like, a whole side. You can get quite a lot of land on here. We can dedicate, like, a whole edge of it to, you know, log filling area. So we don't have to do log filling both sides thing. I probably don't make any sense right now, but guys, it's quite late, so I'm a bit jumbled up with my words. But will this be? I mean, there's a lot of space in the front, in the actual main truck. I'll go and sell that because then hopefully this tree should be grown a bit more. So, oh dear. There's quite a lot more space in here actually. Just about getting as much wood sold as possible, you know, in one go. Oh no. Ooh, that's close. About to sort of go crazy there. So, yeah. Really did sort of come a bit unlined. Looks like he doesn't have an axe, but he actually does. It's weird. It's very weird. Right, so we'll go and sell all this wood. Hopefully we'll get a decent amount of money from this. Just saying, can we? Oh, why did you have to claim it? Right, so let's put as much wood in here as possible. Like that. I just chuck it all in. Once we've sold all this, we should get a decent amount, hopefully. Yeah, we'll have enough, guys, to get the best axe there. Not actually the best axe in the game. Oh, she's got lava wood. Not the best axe in the game, but the best axe I knew how to get. Oh, love. Oh, I don't like you. You're getting so much money, and I don't like it. She's left. I think she probably lost connection. Oh, that's sad. Your shot with my truck, you're like, thank you. It doesn't care. Like, do you not know what I've just done? I've just drove into your shop. Start building a base, I think. Come on. Just bought a new axe, look. Two. Right. Terminal! Boom! Belly bash. Right, so. Come on, can I? I've got a decent axe here, actually. Do you want to know something, guys? This is the exact axe I have in the one where I like the big one. I mean the big one. You know, where I have loads of money and stuff, that one. Yeah. That's the axe I have. It's kind of embarrassing that in three episodes of this, right, in the third episode we've got The axe I have at the moment, like the, that's pretty much the best axe you get. There are better axes, but they're cool axes. They're just amazing. I don't actually know where to get those from. I'm going to match base. I don't want. There we go. So I will go and organise my thing. I want that there. There we go. Right, that's better. So now we have our axe as like our main thing, our first thing that it'll go to. Right, so there we go. Why won't you go in? Why you no go in? Right, there we go. So how we're doing? Yep, a bit more space. I'll just nudge the. Yeah, I'll do. But I think getting a trailer quite early on was a good idea. It means that we can start transporting wood, you know, quite early on, which is always good. Oh no, oh no. Ooh, it's a big tree. It's a big tree when you struggle to carry it. There we go. When you get the right angle, it's fine. Bam, bam. I mean, this is a pretty good axe, guys. This is a lot better than our old axes. It's just amazing. And also, guys, another thing. I've tried to make a tycoon. I gave up. It was like so hard. Like going to the map, the tycoon creator thing. Like, how do people? I mean, how do you get the time and effort to do this? I mean, I couldn't even make a road. Guys, I couldn't even make a road. We should probably make a series, you know, trying to make our own tycoon. I can't even make a road, guys. It's finding the road and everything. And people that make these tycoons must have some dedication. It is not easy. Stop going crazy. Go away! Stop trying to mess up my day. This is what you're doing right now. I really don't like it. It's really not good. It's really not. Oh my! Crikey! Bouncing. Now that was a bounce to the next level. Try and do that. Try and beat that. You can't. Right, so, oh no, right. What I'm going to do, I'm going to disattach this just a second. Right. E, right, there we go. Disattach. Oh no! Well, that didn't work, did it? Terrible sawmill, but who cares? It's a setup. It's really. It's actually not. I was going to say it's a really bad setup, but it's really not. I've seen worse. It just sucks that we have to use this shabby sawmill. Why can't we get like the best sawmill? This game is not fair. Why are there? You can't. That's 1,800, yeah, RS. For that much money, yeah. That's a really, for that much. That's quite a bad offer. Why? Get the money. I want to get them all as for free. No. Probably shouldn't have music on. Why can't I get money? It's so unfair. I mean, like, even if you do have quite a lot of Robux, yeah, that's still a lot of Robux to be spending. I mean, if someone has, like, a lot of Robux in the comment section, just say, yeah, type in the comment section, that is stupid. The prices are stupid. They are. But at the moment, I'm not struggling to get any, you know, woods in. I've got them all in so far, pretty much. I really want some big ones here. Some nice big ones. So just chuck all these in. That probably will only hold one tree. Yeah. But this won't take lava wood. I'll tell you that. I usually blacklist everyone on the server, just so people don't, you know, annoy me. But today, you know, I'm recording. I'm not going to do that. I can't be bothered to. So many people, like, come and go on the servers and stuff. It's, like, crazy. I think buying that axe was a good idea. Oh, dear. The system. I've never had it clog up like this before. This is just... I don't know if it's the turn. I mean, it is a tight turn, yeah. I just don't understand it, really. Oh, dear. It's going to start bugging out, which is not good. Right, I think that's all we're going to manage to fit on. Fit in. But I can't be bothered. It's like, I can't be bothered to do a lot of things now. But... you know, it will take a long time, and it's like, we don't have the time. You know, once I've sold this, I'll try and end this, because I've noticed the last two episodes have been like 30 minutes. I want to top that. It's not supposed to be 30 minutes. I just have to go in first person, second. Is that gonna... come on! Oh. I believe my volume is on. Oh, no. Why you no work? All I want to do is attach you. This is hard. All I wanted to do was attach you. Come on. This is annoying. I think it's that I'm trying to attach it when there's a load of wood in here. Oh no. Come on. Right. No, I'm gonna try. I'll leave that there. Even if that guy does sell it, it's all going to me because it's been through my sawmill. So, mate, sell it, try and get you some money, but it's gonna go to me. I say that, and then, like, it all goes to him, and it's like, damn it. So I'm just gonna pull this, it's like... Never. Oh, come on. I have to do this in first person. Let's go. Whee! Yay, this is fun. Like, wicked... oh, no. Ooh, dear. Oh dear. Oh, there we go, that's good. Right, that was close. I hit it. Right, hello mister, how are you? So what is that mean? So, I don't know. Right. I'm gonna sell this, it might be mine, it might not. Yeah, that's mine. Right, let's go. I don't know what he's doing. Right, but come on, sell it all. Got some big bits actually here, so they should be getting us some pretty good money. That axe was quite expensive. It's hard to believe you buy an axe for more money than a sawmill. So for some reason that doesn't seem right to me. Really doesn't seem right. But we've got an axe, we've got a decent axe, and it's going to work for us really well. It's going to work. Hang on, it's going to work really well for us. There we go. Get my words out. Oh, come on, sell it all. I don't want it. But I have to admit, oak is doing us all right, although I think we might need to start getting some bigger trees. But the bigger trees we get, the bigger bases here, stump areas we get. So, not really ideal. We can sell this. I'll just sell it like that. So why not? Right, you know what? Chop this off. There you go. To be honest, I can't be bothered to process it. It's just like, get it in there, laugh it. It really won't. Chop, chop. There we go. I mean, that's just got us a tiny bit of money. I don't really need the money. I don't want that money. It's not worth it. It's not worth going all the way back to our base and processing it. It's not worth it. No, why did you have to claim it by yourself? But yeah, unfortunately, gentlemen, that is all we have time for today in this video. So if you enjoyed, leave a like, maybe subscribe, and I'll see you on later. Bye!